I'm back.
Grab these plants. Deaden the nerves. Put them on your back at night. The rest will have to do with your mind.
So right now I'm gonna eat some Kentucky Fried. Chick. That is the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen. Bro, I wanna fucking pet him. Ken?
Ay, no sé, está como muy bonito. Parece Kendall, el novio de Barbie.
Kendall? Or Kendall Jenner, the
Alright guys, I'm gonna eat some Popeyes right now. What the fuck ate my fucking chicken? And alright guys, I'm also gonna use this as a costume for Halloween.
Dad?
Me?
I can use a piece of chicken. No, coat hands. Alright, you guys, finish the bucket actually.
Actually, I'm still gonna eat it. This is pretty sick, but I'm hungry.
Hey, so what does KFC stand for? Dude, it stands for killing fat cats.
This is a laundry basket.
Hey, what does KFC even stand for?
Kidney failure capital.
Actually, it's kisses from Colonel.
Wrong. It stands for killing fictitious children.
You're all wrong. It stands for kinky foot cuddles.
Come on, guys. It's keep f***ing the chicken, y'all.
Yeah, so like black people like to eat KFC, but the guy from KFC is an old white guy who looks like those guys they used to own slaves back then.
Stop raising!
Bro, look at this dude. Oh. Like that's right now, it's like water where everything's clogged, and I'm gonna drive my crazy neighbor, Lupita. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how to see my Popeyes bucket thing.